Same thing I tell y'all every week. Let's go up today, man. It's y'all day. We don't move without us. You understand? We're not gonna win without us. Let's put the team on our back. Like, bro, get the ball in there. Go get it. Don't leave it up to the refs. Let's go make these plays today. It's y'all week. Every week, make these plays, man. Get the money.
Hey, spread out down the
table. Last week we left it on the table.
Spread out down the sideline. Help us out.
Let's get it.
Yes, sir. Let's go. It's videos.
Okay. You finna take the dub home. I'm telling y'all just like that. Shut up, little nigga. Right there.
He don't play football.
Hey, I hit him with
my butt.
Okay.
Hey, look, he don't play football.
Check out for me. Outside linebacker, you feel me?
Uh-huh.
I got 15 offers. Check me out.
He's ineligible.
Oh.
Check me out, though. Defensive end.
I'm a JV demon. Get like 13 JV.
Hey, I'm going super. Hey, you a W recorder, right?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you got to record everybody on the field. Everybody.
Oh, for sure. Everybody.
Follow me on famous _ NJ. There go my at.
Okay. Ball boy.
Hey, the coach. You were the ball boy.
Coach. Christian.
I'm leaving. Hey,
ball boy.
Let's go.
Get off the top right. Come on. Get out there. telling you. Let's go. Hell no. Look at our two tap. Who tap on me?
Hey. Oh, yo, yo. Oh, yo.
But like, they were all dodging. I'm like, nobody can.
Go, 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 go!
They want the work, you're gonna give them the work.
Okay.
Give it to them right now. Every play.
Every play?
Hey, watch out for my linebackers. Them boys some dogs. Gonna go crazy right here.
Damn. Let's go check it off, man. Let's get it back. Let's get it back.
Good hand.
Right to the middle, like take that to the outside.
Down quarterback, they got you. First pass is complete.
How many times I gotta tell y'all, he's a boy!
Hell name Michael. Thank you. Okay.
I love the flags.
It's okay.
Mm. They're playing close on out. Hey, so right now, if we call smash, boss right smash, you guys know exactly what smash on. Any? But look at the scoreboard. It
okay.
can be like that.
Okay.
You feel me?
Mm.
Mm.
Narbonne on top, you already know.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Y'all want to shout out to Instagram? You feel me? You gotta turn up, chill y'all. This how you live life.
There you go.
Watch Friday nights at Narbonne. You gonna turn up every time. My boy just hand talks and shit.
Whole grab. Whole grab.
Hey, you wanna see the handshake? Fuck it.
Oh yeah, man.
Cold like that, I'm telling y'all, keep watching.
Told him, if we do it against a good team, if we do it against a very good team, they will never give us that. You know what they're gonna do? What would you do in that same situation? Are you gonna bang him? You're not letting them catch that. You gotta get flat and get under number one so you open up the door for number two. If they take inside, what do they give you? They give you everything backside. Yeah. Makes sense? So right now, if you had him onto it, he would be upset because at the end of the day, what? He's like, bro, you take him, and if he doesn't take you, if they float straight back, you get the ball. But if he goes with you, he gave you all the space behind him. Yeah. I mean,
day, every
all day,
every
famous
day. Underscore NJ. Y'all will see me out here next Friday. Outside linebacker.
Okay.
Anybody that go to Gardena, it's on. I'm telling y'all, that's a threat. It's on for everybody that go to Gardena.
Do we get it?
No, he got it back.
Gardena niggas better watch this. I'm telling y'all.
This is the first series all night. Y'all look sloppy. Tighten it up. Tighten it up now. You guys hear me? They're trying to get outside of you guys.
Are you good? You good?
That's the only way they're moving the ball. Keep contained. Keep filling lanes. Stop him at the line of scrimmage. D-line, keep resetting the line. All right? Their first series is clutch. Do not start wavering now. We stay on them all night. Do not let up. Do we understand?
Yes,
do we understand?
Let's go.
Let's go to work, man. Get them off my field. Get them out of here.
Get them off the field. Let's go at halftime.
Go get it!
Finish the play!
Earn, that's yours! Earn, that's yours!
Hey, thank you!
Let's go!
Yep.
It's our shit, nigga.
There you go.
What the fuck you playing?
Hey, all I can say is we pretend this.
Hey.
Gas.
Hey.
first half. First half, the job is not done. The job is not done. Hey, for the rest of the night, the tempo that you had in the first quarter better be there at the very end when that clock is zero. Hey, listen up. From here on out, it's a mental game. It's a mental game. Can you be as efficient that you started off in the first play on the last play? For the rest of the night, you guys need to stay locked in and show that you are technically sound and way better than they will ever be. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Hey, but that comes with playing smart and doing what you need to do. We don't need to be telling you guys 30 times to get on or off the ball. I don't need to be telling linebackers and secondary where they need to go. That's on you guys. That's the little stuff that come against a better team is gonna put you in a bind. Start being efficient now. Start understanding your responsibility and being the best you can be now. That starts today. Do we understand?
Let's go.
We do not let up. We do not slow down. We keep punching them in the mouth every time they try to come across your face and let them know that they're at Narbonne's house. We understand?
Yes, sir.
All the work.
Hey, listen. Hey, get off your feet. Sit down before you get with your position coaches. Hey, hell of a first half. I think in that last drive, we got a little bit sloppy.
Right,
so we got to clean it up, okay? as far as tackling goes, as far as swarming to the ball, defense, you guys are doing a hell of a job. Offensively, we're able to do whatever we want, okay? Hey, make no mistakes, guys. You guys came into this game, we should be winning this game. The score should be what it is, okay? So we got to keep it going. We got to put our foot on the gas, and we got to finish it, okay? That's how you play winning football. But at the same time, we got to clean up some things, okay? We got to be a lot better and a lot more efficient in the second half. Okay? Make no mistakes. I'm not saying that you guys did anything bad because you guys played some hell. You guys played great football in the first half. That's how you play football. Okay? Physical, dominant, always to the whistle. That's how you do it. Okay? But we got to clean up the small things that we're normally really, really, really good at. Okay? Efficiency has to stay here. Your morale has to stay here. We got to do everything at a high tempo, a fast tempo, and we got to finish these guys off. We got to get healthy. We got to stay healthy, and we got to get on the next week. Okay? But hey, finish. That's the word of the second half. Finish. Okay? You take no breaks. You don't take no steps back. You don't play down to nobody's level. You play at your level. You play how you play. You dictate the game, and you finish the game. Got it?
Yes, sir.
All right, get with your coaches.
Last thing, 10 seconds. Everybody who plays special teams, we're not giving enough effort on special teams. Hey, I'm not talking about where we're at right now. Hey, but we lost too many games last year. Oh, guys not giving much effort on special teams. We need to hunt on special teams. Understood?
Let's go.
Hey, hold on. Outside.
Fuck.
Hey, see, I got me the sort of chocolate though. We gotta go. Drink good.
There you go.
Hey, I can't stress enough how technically sound you guys need to be for the second half. All right, this is the perfect opportunity for you guys to start working that technique, because I promise you, next week, South ain't going to be like this. South is not going to be like this, all right? So you guys need to start practicing that efficiency that you should have next week. Now, scraping, keeping your shoulders square, rallying to the ball. Hey, tonight I'm seeing hats on the ball. Thank you. That's what I've been waiting for. Your stats are going to go up the roof because you're doing what you're supposed to be doing. All right? Get to that joint. For the rest of the night, technically sound. YouTube, when I call a play, stick to it.
No,
hold on.
Who's going to go bossing your elder?
No. You see moving a lot more, right? But they see you all. With that being said, Bossy did a hell of a job on that play. It worked out, but it's not what I called. Y'all got to start running when I get home. Doja, keep doing your shit. You're looking real good tonight. You're looking real good tonight. Keep it up. Hey, calm, cool, and collected. Technical. That's the term for the rest of this half. Technicality. Do everything that you need to do, top to bottom. Go through that checklist. Wear them out. Hey, because in my opinion, it's a donut. I want it to stay a donut. Y'all hear me? Are we good?
Let's
go turn this shit up.
Ladies want me in, man.
We see it.
Women, they want to see me in there.
We see it.
Coach, tell these boys I'm finna go crazy once I put this pass on. You know how I was doing that practice.
Come on.
Bro, go on that side.
Oh.
Hey. Fuck. Fuck you.
Damn, say up.
Yeah, you getting everything, huh? Yeah.
Everything.
You getting everything like I said?
Like you said. It hold for you.
Oh,
oh yeah. We had that in there.
Crash it back. There you go. Come on.
What is it? How you doing?
Damn, say go. Come on. He pressing, it don't mean nothing. It don't mean nothing. He's a boy. Yeah, say go. Yeah, I don't know where you're going, bro.
You can't oh, and he bro. Took it.
Yeah, say go.
Watch out for the
horses. He gone, though.
Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, he's out of there.
That's
not me. QB.
He said QB.
QB.
I got the end of it.
Oh, all right.
End of it.
Yeah. Is that going on YouTube? Yeah.
It might. Yeah, you wanna, do you want it to?
Yeah, go put it on
YouTube. Okay.
You take their heart, you don't give it back to them. When you take their heart, you don't give it back to them. No middle mistakes. Let's play the same football, same football. Let's play G-House football.
Yes, sir.
Gauchos football. Let's go. G-House, baby.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
My boy came just from Sarah to come fuck with Narbonne. He liked that.
Okay.
Where'd they go?
Like I said before, though, baby Rawr underscore 114th on Instagram.
Okay, okay.
I'm a lot of kids.
Bitch, we been rapping. Niggas think they finna tackle. That shit not happening.
Not happening. Yeah.
This nigga with his pad, not his flat line. Daddy, bitches are time. Baby Rawr with a bitch to keep knowing.
Lock in.
That phone that you're running?
Now, don't
get
caught.
Oh, yeah. What? That's still alive? Oh, yeah. It didn't hit. King is killing me.
Nah, this is a steal right here.
That boy was scared for his life. Attaboy, Tristan.
Hey, Chris. I want the ball, not the end, baby.
Tires,
I
got clear.
Down here. Hold it. Yep.
Hey, we got the cameraman here.
Yeah,
he putting that shit on.
Real talk.
Hey, gang, hey, look. This is my boy right here. He gonna lock.
Come on,
but
now.
What I gotta say is, Gardena, we on y'all ass. Gardena's getting no pass around this motherfucker.
He been cooking Gardena all day.
Oh my God! Oh, come on, Mark. Come on, Mark.
Get moving. Get moving.
Oh, that's a low ass boy. Yeah.
Come on, man.
Baseball creatures.
No, this is football things. I got these for a gift. Now I'm gonna spat my shit.
Alright, so y'all wanna say anything to the camera? Y'all say anything to the camera? Alright, we're gonna come over.
Alright, bet.
So what you wanna say to the camera?
Okay, I see my boys. They're coming back strong.
Do you wanna say something to the camera?
No, I don't.
No? Okay.
What's up, camera?
Hold on. Y'all know we always the winners. We ain't no losers. Oh, period. Come back.
Okay.
Come back.
Okay. She got
for
more
success. My best friend in the game. 1-10 for my bestie in the game.
Bestie in the game.
Yeah, thank you.
Money. Go Gaucho.
Yeah.
She getting cold.
Okay.
Light work, real light work. They getting swept. That's that.
Okay. Hell yeah, it's going on YouTube and all that. What you want to say to the
camera? Go Gauchos.
Yeah, okay. Go Gauchos.
Who the best in their chance?
Okay.
Tell them.
That's smooth.
All right. Yeah, we're going to tune back in with here. We gave him a little shout out.
Why is he in the game?
He's been on me for like the last
cut 3 all of this out.
Bro. He don't need no camera time.
No.
Feel me?
Hey, peep the skull bone again.
Should have been in his 40s. Should have been in his 40s. Feel me?
Yeah.
There. Do a coach free.
One more quarter after.
Why ain't he in there?
Justin Jr., you gotta come outside.
Hey, go get a shout. Go get
We can't have it. Hey, what they're starting to do with the D-line, because they can't handle it, they're chopping. All right? Come chop my legs. In the dirt. All right? We got to drill, put them down, get back set where you need to be. All right? But it's got to be quick, because if you get caught down here, you can't balance. Put his face mask in the dirt, get back square. All right? They're going to chop you for the rest of the game. They can't hold on to you guys. They can't mess with you. Everybody else? Keep doing your thing. Hey, support each other.
Outside, Jamie, make the layup. Hey, shoot it. Go get it. See it go.
Oh my God. Where's this?
Put your helmet on. Don't get
touched. Is that John?
Hey, John.
Let's go, Mike. Let's run it up.
baby. I love it. I love it.
Come on now. Come on now. Yeah.
What'd I tell you?
Big Dubs.
Big Dubs.
What's coming? Scoreboard?
Mm-hmm.
We ain't gonna see no 12, no 14 on that board. It's just not happening. No 13, none of that.
Mm-hmm.
It's over with. Play it two more times for people in the back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
We like that.
You jogged off the damn round. You could have beat him off the damn line, and you wouldn't even have to push him. Okay, what are you talking about? Here.
Do you know what he's saying? And I'll push
it. Hey, you get that on video?
I did.
Bro. Hey, that means it. Let that go, bro. I like.
Hey, you want to push off?
Hey, that's stupid. Head top, though. Don't play with me. Smack that bitch.
You did, I did.
Hey, We coach and develop, baby. I like
there
it.
You go.
He has your number.
Eyes and ears. Real quick. Hey, way to put together a complete game tonight. All right, you guys did great. Give yourselves a hand. Good job. Hey, but look, going into next week, all right, we'll celebrate this tonight, okay? We'll have fun tonight, but tomorrow it's on the South, all right? We got to be a much better football team to beat South. South is going to be good. They're going to be disciplined, okay? They're going to play disciplined football. But this is what we want, right? These are the games that we want. We want to play in these high-level games. We want to play against the teams that are supposed to be very good, and we want to beat them, okay? You guys did that tonight. You guys did a great job. I'm proud of you guys. But, hey, make no mistake, we got to get in the film room tomorrow. We got to break down everything that we did. We got to see the mistakes, okay? We celebrate the wins, but we also got to acknowledge the mistakes, okay? That's how we play good winning football, all right? But, hey, proud of you guys, okay? Say what's up to your family. Get out of here. Hey, we got school tomorrow. Hey, we got school tomorrow.
Get right.
Let me tell you something. Hey, Gacho's back up on top. Watch this shit.
Know what it is.
There you go. I'm talking.
Two turnovers in three plays. That just gives the offense more boost. Like, they see, first of all, you start off on defense. So if the offense see us going, they're like, oh, yeah, we got to come out and score because ain't no stopping us now. Because defense rolling, we're rolling, and I play both sides of the ball. So it's like, come on, we got to put points on the board after that, after defense on the field, for sure.
Hey, overall, good fucking shit.
I want y'all to know, hey, shut up, please. I want y'all to know, if y'all see me mad on the sideline, even though we got this big lead, it's because I believe we're way better than what we put on field, bro. Promise you that. That game should have been 60-6. You know what I'm saying? We're way better than that. I think we got a lot more left. Next week is going to be a lot tougher opponents, so if we come out here and make a lot of the mistakes we made today, it's going to cost us, bro. Okay? So I know you guys got to win. I don't want to sound like a Debbie Downer. Enjoy y'all fucking win. Good shit. The things that I got on y'all about tonight, keep that in mind. Fix that. You're going to get better next week. Cool? Hey, young guys, if you didn't get a chance to get in, I apologize. That is my fucking fault. I am sorry. I thought we would be able to score within that time to have you guys go in. I promise you guys, I apologize. I will be better next time in this situation. I promise you. Y'all hear me?
Let's go.
Yeah, I said my apology.
Let's go.
That's our fault.
This is fucking
Hey, hold on. On a serious note, hey, it's the little things, right? Hey, we could have been up 50, but we got a holding call on that running touchdown, right? We have to play smart. It doesn't matter anymore. Especially this next game against South, they will be very disciplined. Very disciplined. It's those little things that are going to cost us. All right? It's the difference. Those little things are the difference between winning and losing. Make sense? Hey, but overall, good job. Good job today.
Hey, let me break it down. Let's get it. Come on.
Let's all break it down.
One, two, three.
Gaucho's on top. Hey, watch this season. I just pulled up.